Third attempt at video. Fan is working. Adjustable screwdriver is up here, left in position. The problem was is that the thermostat on this here fan was turned too high, therefore it was not kicking on. Okay, that's all stopped, vent closed. You simply adjust it back to today's temperature range. Fan kicks on, vent opens, and we've got action. Kevin, this screwdriver is right up on top of the fan. If you ever want to get up here and make an adjustment, it's all yours, pal.